must defeat her.
But she has to resolve.
But has she only? Hela has Dillian's son.
She must speak to her.
She must fight, or she must come.
She must find another way.
There is no reason.
There has to be another way. She can't find. Turn back.
She must find the king's son. Odin's son.
She's not strong enough.
Hela has defeated her twice.
She can barely walk.
Hela gave you the rod.
Look at your arm.
Look what Hela's done to you.
You
can't
come this way. You can't let it go now.
She can see it.
The bridge.
She can't cross the bridge.
It's broken.
She has to fix it.
It's too dangerous.
She's done it before.
How will she do it?
There must be a way.
Sorry, you have to try.
She'll never make it.
The Northmen say the world will come to an end. They call this Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
The Northmen say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will churn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
Thank you. will she do it? What will she do? How's she going to find his actual soul? Where does Anna keep the souls? How will she get it? What will Anna want in return? She must bargain.
No.
That's all she has to give.
She has a warrior soul. What more could she give? A cursed soul.
Of course she is, no matter what she does.
She can feel the world climbing up her arm.
She can find her. She can find her at Ragnarok.
She's a warrior. She's come.
the Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash. Trolls will walk the land. Men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open.
Wait, stop.
I don't
want to die. We don't want to die.
Wait.
What?
What happens when she dies?
What happens to us?
What happens to us?
We die too.
Do we die too?
We
I
die
don't
too.
Want to die.
I don't want to
die. We'll all die someday.
I don't want to die.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
We don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua, stop. Turn back.
Stop. Stop her.
Why is she going?
Stop her.
Senua, stop.
What
happens to us?
Stop her.
Why would she start to die? She won't
stop.
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 Stop. Stop.
Stop. Stop.
Stop.
Stop. Stop.
Stop.
Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
I don't want to die. Please stop. Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop. Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Then, listen to me. Not them.
They were afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
Rot you from the inside. defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, son?
Own madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness. You created this darkness so you could hide behind it.
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are alive! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her. You killed her. You are the darkness.
Years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you that will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away. And it will watch as you draw the last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me! Then I have a sword here that can kill a god!
same mistake that killed him in the first place. I tried to save you from yourself. This tournament is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of the nearby horsemen. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell Senua, where is Gideon's soul if the darkness is a lie? How you saved her?
I know he's here. Dillian, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you.
What?
What can you do to me that you haven't already? Fight me!
You betray your father. You betray his art in search of dinner, in search of love.
Behind you.
Look where that's got you.
Careful.
Let go of the weapon. Let go of redemption. Let go of the earth. Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
Yeah.
Senua.
Thank you. I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, so... Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea. Wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again.
It's hard to tell how mixed up you feel. else, feeling as though you never belong. This feeling is not sadness, this feeling is not joy. I truly understand, please don't cry now. Please don't go, I want you to stay. I'm begging you, please, please don't leave here. I don't want you to hate for all the hurt that you feel. The world is just illusion, trying to change you. Being like you are, well, this is something else. Who would comprehend? But some that do lay claim divine purpose blesses them. Well, that's not what I believe, and it doesn't matter anyway. A part of your soul ties you to the next world, or maybe to the last, but I'm still not sure. But what I do know is to us the world is different as we are to the world. I guess you would know that. Please don't go, I want you to stay. I'm begging you, please, please don't leave here. I don't want you to hate for all the hurt that you feel. The world is just illusion, trying to change you. Please don't go, I want you to stay. Please don't go, I want you to stay.